like at least you have practiced it. So you know what is the difference of tuck in and arch in. Like, so as a journal, if someone is not from, he has never practiced yoga, for them to understand, okay, arch, tuck, what I have to do. But here you understand, because you do it usually. So draw your hands here, go in like this, take one leg back, but not toes. They would go down. You're not holding this, okay? To make it more tough or easy for yourself, this, and then hold. So you will hold this, and stay there. Now the main point, this push against the floor really hard, and pull in really hard. And the weight is not on the toes, because they're upside down, like they're not flexed, they're pointed. So the weight should not be quite on the toes. The weight comes on the upper body more. Squeeze your glutes, there should not be space between the legs. Squeeze them. Now you try.